It is a righteous choice, they said. It is the price to pay. Isn't it peculiar how righteous some choices seem to be? As long as you are not the one to make them.